Live from your local news leader, this is 18 News at 6.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Darrell Matthews. New York State Police are actively investigating the death at a residence in the town of Corning. Detectives tell 18 News the suspicion of death does not seem to be foul play and there is no danger to the public. You have to stick with 18 News on air and online for the latest as it unfolds an investigation. And details are at a minimum at this time, and we will give you the latest.